Hi friends, do you know an electric cell has two terminals, positive terminal and negative terminal. The positive terminal is the carbon rod placed inside the cell, enclosed with a metal cap in its tip. The negative terminal is the metal disc or the metal plate at the bottom. A cell is filled up with certain chemicals which react in producing electricity. As they get used up, the cell stops producing electricity and the appliance working on it stops functioning. This is an internal structure of a dry cell. Bye friends, and take good care of yourself and people around you.